You good? Cause you do better.
Even though I can use a better software, but when I use that better software, so it's really annoying. I have to use a different software, even though I can.
Hey, you. What? Oh, wait, you're already live? Alright, hold on. It's on your YouTube page, right? Oh, the chat's disabled, dummy. Really?
Look at the chat.
It just says the text chat is disabled. Do you not see it?
Okay, I'll
say it.
C-H-U-C-K.
Wait, is it capitals or no?
Capital C,
capital
C,
H-U-C-K. Wait,
C-H-U-C-K?
C-H-U-C-K. So, C-H-U-C-K, okay.
And then capital C.
Oops. Capital C.
H-R-I-S-T-T-N-S-E-N.
You mean Kristen?
Christian.
Alright, alright, hold on. Spell that again? Like from the beginning? What? Okay, is after H, is it R or an I?
What's R?
A lowercase or uppercase?
No, it's just the capital C at the beginning.
I know, I don't know how to press, I don't know how to spell Christian.
C-A-R-I-S-T-E-N-S-E-N.
On it. What does the picture supposed to look like?
It's like a guy.
Oh yeah, I see it now. Ah, you finally saw my name right. I see it. Oh, I see it now. Ow. I'm watching it. Hold on, I'll hear it. There you go. There you go. I'm watching it. Is it lagging? No, no. But I think it's delayed. I do come in. Finally. My voice is only delayed, but it's fine. Wait, hold on, let me just put it on public. Bro, I almost just fell from my I almost fell from my chair.
I was bored, so I got up.
We're filming a YouTube video. By the way, Phantom, who are you inviting? So, do we just play with my cousin? Peace out. Cuz. I mean, stupid mic. Ow! We're playing on duels, right?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Bro, you gotta go. Bro, you gotta do good for this stream. Just say. I'll try to. I'm watching myself on the stream too. I know, that's what I heard. Are you hearing onto your like your computer from me talking? Yeah, ready up. I only have one because I can't find a guy with a crown. Oh, you seen that too. Bro, what the heck is this? Look at that. Look at how many what? Bro, beat it. A dragon? Oh, heck no. I found one of those really good chests. Give me. The hell is this? Oh, that was so close. I know I can hear them. Aw, dang it. Hey, yo. Here, have that. Bro, that was mine. Get out of there! Jump out! What? I didn't know you were dead. Well, at least you can get another crown. Maybe, because you never can.
Don't have a good day. Have a great day.
What happened?
Oh, dude,
you can actually tell. Wrong, cracked this game, bro. Let's just go get the one that has like a bunch of like Spider-Man places. Again? So dumb on the cut of my phone. Yeah. All right, no, I'm not dumb. Watch Spider-Man. Come here, boy.
Yes.
I killed someone. That stuff. Come in. I'm going. Let me just heal up. Spot where it has like two Spider-Man mythics there, like on the edge of the map right there. Oh my god. Bro, I swear if he died there, I could have been so laughing. You're also drinking? Same. Beer. Just kidding. I know you're like, oh my god, bro, I'm so good, and you know this.
I like it, good deep.
Perfect. Legit straight onto it, bro. That's what she said.
She's
no! I wanted to get an early drop, but I guess that wasn't really a good, smart idea.
No.
Ghost peel you, Nino Loco. Bro, there's like 5 million kids down here, bro.
No, I just got, what the heck, bro? I just got stupid.
What the heck?
Dude, I was thinking, how was there with the webs? I'm here.
I'm gonna get this one up here. Oh my god, bro, you just made me set it. Oh, I saw some people landing there, so I don't think it's already safe to go there. Why? Oh shit.
No, I was
so no.
20 feet. He one shot me.
Like what? Oh, it's because we were like going straight there, so I guess people landed there. I'm a panicky. I'll try not to because I barely have any good loot. She's just straight shooting me, bro. See a crack, bro, you can give me 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah! Hey, what is that? Dude, I just saw something right there in the ocean. What is it? It's like a little house. It's your mom's house. Same, bro. You're not the only one here. I don't even see them. This time I actually got loot before I can even get there.
I swear that's
like the most common place for a mythic chest to find, because I saw like one like last round. Oh, I found another. I got the Spider-Man mythic. No! Spidey! I got it. Oh, look. Okay, I guess, four, I guess, minis for me. I just burped. Spider-Man fig, where is it? You have to be careful here because this is where mostly all the grenade can things here. Just blow them up the water. you doing? Die on me, bro. Don't die on me. Right here.
Get him.
Get out of my game. This guy had a purple.
Nice, bro.
Get out of my game. Let's go, bro. We're legit champs. I know they go, I like it good. Oh wait, I remember this. It's like the old map. Yeah, I forgot about that since it's been so long. Oh look, there's something here. Mommy house. Yeah, they ain't got actually to help you. Wait, hold on, each batteries.
Ooh, I have 1,400. Now I see an AR and matching stuff. Oh no, it's a Simon pistol.
I didn't know they were back. Whoa, I'm going. Why can I not place? Watch this. That was such a cool play, what I just did. That was such a cool play. Did you see what I just did? I went crazy mode on him for a second. I'm actually gonna clip that. Hey, yo, why did I turn like that? Just grab some
food.
Yeah. I'm coming. Tell me about it. Where's your reboot car? There it is. No, he's not. Alright. Shh. Oh, son of a bitch. Sorry. Sorry, I had to. It's because you need like, oh look, this was an Easter egg for like the new skins that were coming out.
Oh, it's right there, oh my gosh! It's right there!
Where? Point to him. Retard, don't you dare try killing my own brothers! Oh, now I'm gonna go kill him right now. Go ahead, buddy. Oh my god, he keeps on running away. Scaredy cat. You went around there. Oh, the llama!
What? That is just falling in hell! I skipped, like, I bounced on, like, a bunny.
No. I legit only have 5 ammo now. I don't care. At least your archer is alive. Oh shoot! Hey, there's people! Ah! I just need AR ammo again.
Oh, I
cracked him, Yeah, he did. I'm gonna go to him. He used a quad crasher. He just ran away. Alright, can you give me some, like, you know, some air ammo? Because I don't need some right now. Just give me mini ammo. I need air ammo.
Oh,
I'm going. I actually have a ton, so I can actually give you all of it. Oh! I just get, wait, there's someone rebooting! They rebooted. Got one dead. You're only good at spring. Hold up, people. I'm back. Here we go. We're gonna... What is it, wedgies? There's a mythic up there, you don't see it. Where's another one? Oh, I found another one. Again? Oh, I hear it too on your screen. Like on the thing, I can hear it. What did you get? I'm watching your stream right now.
I hear another mythic shed.
I just saw your stream. There you go. Alright, that bounty is right here. Same, same, same. I just didn't even take a sniper right now. I know our bounty is right over here. I just can't find him. Oh, I see him. I think 1 million. Help me. I need to heal for a second. I went behind him. Oh, let's go! Yay, he finally had something blue. I knocked the guy down here. Yeah, there you go, you can have it. Same. Because snipers now are cutting trash. What is this? Wait, same.
Oh, it's right here, yo, what's up?
Wait, what happened? He just threw. Bye! Do I kill? I shot him once. I only saw him once. I know when I go. Oh shoot, there's people here. Just go. We did more. I'm gonna go get it. Try flying. No. You just have to say, I believe I can fly. Prayer is up.
Oh, I kinda did it.
Yeah, it's just kinda hard. There you go, come on. Oh my god, I'm flying! Oh! I nailed it though. Wait, oh, you want to boost. Alright, once we get really close to each other, let's boost. 2, 1, go. Oh! Oh! I saw it on your screen too. Holy crap, bro. They're on a full hour war here. Oh, wait, this is where we were just at. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hold on, let me just get there. I know, but we just went without each other and we just went crazy mode for a second. What's up? Alright, get it, get it. Let's go get this supply truck. That was just a golden crow for a second. We can make it, we can make it. Oh, no, we can't. Oh no, no, it's called Grizzly Juice for a second. Yeah, I know, I thought it was called that too. Hey. And we got this one. Oh yeah, I just forgot about that. I want to use it once. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. I'm just getting just. Alright, what? Hey, yo, what you doing? Oh, bro, we should get this. We should get this more because it's actually more helpful. Same, bro. Bro, everything, bro, like, I think, like, 2 days ago from school, until we got, like, the 2 week break. I know. But, we were listening to, Christmas music, and SJ, I was like, oh my god, it's Christmas. Oh, bro, I wish. I wish the school actually done that, like on Christmas Day. I know. Yeah, there was a truck there. I was gonna get that other truck. Oh, there is another one. Wait, someone's rebooting. Someone's rebooting. Bro, I think on the YouTube thing, I think it's just a booty. I don't know. Burp. That's what she said. I know. What is over here? Got one dead. Got you. Let me just heal myself. Oh hell no. No, we gotta use our Spider-Man with fix too. I'm so low on HP. We fix. Hold on, I'm watching your stream for a second. Bro, on the screen, looks like you're not even editing. It looks like you're just lagging as heck. Oh! I got him!
Whoa!
Give up. I'm just kidding. Oh, there's the one right there! There's someone in the water. There was someone in the water.
Oh, there's
someone
in the water.
I'm just kidding. But this is not our wall. Get him! Ah! Yeah, I got him!
Okay, go back.
Oh my god! Get in quick! Hold on, let me close this one. I don't.
So
she was just hiding here.
No.
Someone died. 6 people. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. 2, 4, 6. There's 3 duos left. It's just us and 2 more people. Hey, hold on, Sensio. Sensio, look at me.
Did you turn the heater on?
Yes.
Oh, do we should move? Should we move? Don't move.
Turn the light off for a reason. You don't want
that on? Yeah, let's push. They're really good. All right, ready to push? Ready to push? 3, 2, 1, go! Another one on my way! Go! Right there! shotgun. Yo, I should do a trick shot. I have a sniper.
No.
Dude, there's so many bushes here, bro. He can be in anywhere.
Come on, you go over to the left. We got this. You can't be. Here! Shoot him!
Yeah, that was me.
Where is he?
I don't know. Just destroy every single bush. Destroy every single bush or he won't hide. I need to get him, bro.
I'm going.
Bro, I need your minis too, bro. I do not have any minis. No! I think he has shield. What the hell? Bro, I'm lagging! I cannot build without lagging! I just stand still for a second.
And then,
that's actually really good because I actually have a tent and he doesn't. And the tent actually heals you and not doesn't heal. I'm gonna start using metal.
What's up,
gradually
doing? He's great.
Dang God, I actually beat him. Holy cranberries.
You
should have shown. Just buy a freaking emo. Oh no, Christmas! Oh my God! one victory. Yeah, yeah, Fortnite, what you got to get down? Get down to go right now. Just like the tomato do. Yeah, my friends got down. I got them. Huh? Oh, let's just wait for the item shop to change. It's about to change in 16 minutes. Wait, what? Wait, it just said I got a victory crown. Why didn't I get one?
Like, at the start of a match, you have to have a victory.
Oh, that's dumb. Should I just buy, like, one level? So, what do you want to play now? Duos or grade over something? Yeah, yeah, just wait. Hey, we don't have school all day. Yeah, bro, no school. We're only for 2 weeks. Yeah, bro, no school. Look, I did, bro. He almost shot me. If I didn't hit that headshot, bro, that could have been over.
Oh, I saw that. We met this game. I just like this VR game, and we met this guy named Jamin Curly. And this VR game added him, his face in the game, so you could like grab his head, like throw it around, and he's like, "Oh, oh, you have my head."
Hey, yo. Oh, no, no, no. Should we just play like one match of duels? And then when we get back into like lobby, it'll be already done. Let me check how many viewers you have. Oh, there's 2 likes.
Bro, dude, it was literally on my 4D page. Wait, how did I see it?
Oh, I see it!
Bro, dude, it was literally on my 4D page. Wait, how did I see it?
Oh. 30 minutes. Do coming. Bro, that's sick. How many viewers do we even have? 30 minutes. I do coming. Bro, that's sick. Finally. My voice is only delayed, but it's fine. How many viewers do we even
have? Bro, guess what? 30 minutes.
If we try speeding up the video, nothing will happen. Because we're just barely on that part.
Yeah. Wait, hold on, let me just put it on public.
So we wait. Wait, what? There's how many people watching? Oh, one of them are me.
Dang it. Calm down, brother.
Bro, be quiet. I didn't get another crown, dummy. But I have more than wins you. That's one thing.
So bright, won't you light my side tonight?
Amazon employees earn at least $15 an hour, but $15 is just the start.
I'm gonna watch it with you. I'm gonna watch the YouTube video with you, cause I'm bored.
Spider-Man you've always wanted to be. The DIY Web 12 functional web shooter uses a nylon-like string and powerful neodymium magnets to shoot what looks like actual spider webs. And yes, it actually sticks. HeroTech did a video of the instructions on how to assemble the web shooter yourself. But in case you're not the DIY type, you can just purchase the shooter on Etsy for around $150. So far, Spider-Man fans who have bought the shooter say it is worth every penny and the best buy of your life. Now all that's missing is a pair of shoes and gloves that can help us easily stick on walls. And if you think this web shooter is one crazy tool, just wait till you see Superhero Gadget number one.
All you need to buy is just like funny screen. It just be pretending like Spider-Man. You just hold it under your sleeve.
If you're serious about acquiring one of those web shooters for your next cosplay session, then you or a friend is going to have to put on the villain suit. But where might you find a real-life bad guy suit? Well, Spider-Man fanatic and self-made teen millionaire Eric Finman, for one, has used his own money to create a prosthetic Dr. Octopus suit for an 11-year-old boy. The kid went from having specia needs to superhero in no time. An early adopter of Bitcoin, Finman became a self-made millionaire by the age of 19, and instead of going to college, decided to use his money for good. At the request of a young boy, Finman created the Dr. Octopus limbs from the Spider-Man comics and movies, which are created using The suit was built for 11. He plans to produce number 6, Quantum Stealth Invisibility Cloak. Canada-based company Hyperstealth Biotechnology already produces incredible camouflage uniforms for militaries across the globe. But the ability to go completely invisible was thought to be the stuff of superhero movies, until they recently went a step further and invented a cloak from a very special material that allows the wearer not to be seen. That's right, they invented a cloak of invisibility. Now all you need is a Marauder's map, and you'll be able to sneak around and be up to no good in no time. Of course, Canadian company Hyperstealth Biotechnology has a different purpose in mind for their quantum stealth camouflage material.
Bro, I just do notice it. I'm not fans. Stupid.
The material is essentially an invisible material meant to disguise military soldiers, or even entire tanks, aircraft, and ships by making them seem invisible. It works by bending the light around a target to making it seemingly disappear. This light can be in the visible spectrum, or it can be ultraviolet, infrared, or shortwave infrared light, making the material what Hyperstealth calls a broadband invisibility cloak. And the material doesn't even require a power source, and is both paper-thin and inexpensive. All traits that make it appealing for use on the battlefield and Harry Potter fans alike. Number 5. BMW Electrified Wingsuit. Who would have thought all you needed to soar through the skies like the notorious Iron Man himself was a BMW? That's right, this BMW Electrified Wingsuit brings that fantasy to life. And it's no kid's toy either. This powerful concept product allows you to soar through the sky at 186 miles per hour without any restrictions, while offering a compact and light design. To make this possible, the electric wingsuit boasts BMW technology and uses a chest-mounted rig for power. That's right, like Tony Stark's very own suit, this real-life wingsuit is also powered from your chest. The rig offers 15 kilowatts of power between two carbon impellers, which spin at a speed of 25,000 RPM and produce thrust for up to 5 minutes, so your journey just keeps on getting better. With speeds like that, your dreams of flying through the skies like the real-life Iron Man are one step closer to coming true. Just make sure you grab your suit in red. Number 4. Karata's Human Ride Robot. If ever you wanted to feel like Optimus Prime, leader of the Autobots, this is where your dream comes true. Inside this massive 12-foot-tall robot made by Suidobashi Heavy Industries sits an actual person controlling all its movements. Okay, so it only moves about 6 miles per hour and doesn't exactly transform from a car, but it can be armed to the teeth with whatever toy weaponry you might need on your mission to save the galaxy. Karata's robots start at around $1.3 million, but if you're too impatient to have yours custom designed or wait to hear back from the company, you can just order one ready-made on Amazon Japan, and you'll be ready to roll out. We have a speed challenge that will only take 5 seconds to complete.
Who's gonna have that
if you manage to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications in the next 5 seconds, the YouTube gods will bless you with 10 years of incredible luck. Who knows? Your biggest dreams and desires might just come true. And if even it doesn't quite work out, at least you'll get notified each time we drop another bomb video that will amaze you. So what do you have to lose? Hurry up and subscribe. Number 3. X-Jet's Jet Blades. Who's a fan of the Laughing Green Goblin from Spider-Man? Sure, he was a real troublemaker, but you can't deny that even the most heroic of us would jump at the chance to take his cool glider for a spin. Well, unfortunately, Rocketeer-style gliders are still a ways off. But if water is the only place you plan on causing trouble, the X-Jet's Jet Blade is just the right superhero gadget for the job. Starting at around $6,000, the Jet Blades let you fly above any body of water for as long as you like using the help of what looks like a fire hose attached to a pair of boots. The hose feeds them the hydropower that they need to keep on gliding, and your impact on the ground is cushioned by the jets of water for a softer landing too. So basically,
water jet looks insane.
You can steer through the air like a
real-life
superhero or bad guy. It's up to you, really. And if you think that's a cool invention, then wait for superhero gadget number 1 coming up shortly. Number 2. Gotham Golf Cart. Any serious superhero is going to need a real superhero ride, and it just doesn't get much realer than the Gotham Golf Cart. If you've ever dreamed of cruising around in the Batmobile, this is the set of wheels for you. The Gotham Golf Cart won't jump a half-destroyed bridge or blast through walls, but it will protect you from any stray shots from those jokers who keep trying to play through on the golf track. Sure, you're still a ways off from hunting down bad guys like Batman, but you can at least golf like the wealthy Bruce Wayne. No, seriously, at $28,500, it will take a checkbook the size of Wayne's to add this bad boy to your golf kit. But once you can afford it, all you have to do is persuade the club to let you drive it up to the track. Number 1. Open Bionics X Konami Venom Hero Arm. The makers of this arm are just as much real-life heroes as the ones wearing it. The Open Bionics X Konami Venom Hero Bionic Arm is an invention that provides mobility for below-elbow amputees and can completely change people's lives for the better. It works for both adults and children who have upper limb amputations, and even 8-year-olds can have a blast wearing it. This red and black bionic arm is based on Venom Snake, the character from Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. But although the fictional character's arm comes with weapons attached, the hero arm doesn't. That said, Open Bionic uses 3D printing and scanning to custom manufacture each hero arm. So if you'd prefer to experiment with different designs and look like a different superhero, you totally can. It's a life-changing wearable made by real superheroes that provides lower arm movement to those in need. You've just seen 8 superhero gadgets you can actually buy. If you could only have one of these gadgets to give you superpowers, which would it be?
Dang, that Dr. Octopus? Dr. Octopus? It's only 2 minutes. Dang, that Dr. Octopus? Dr. Octopus? It's only 2 minutes. Dang, that Dr. Octopus? There's like 2 videos on one. Jackson Brown. There's like two videos on one. Watch it out. What the heck? I know, I saw that. Oh my god. I know, I saw that. How? Oh, 44 seconds. I'm about to say, like, hey, yo. What? I didn't see it.
Oh, got it. Oh, my God.
Bro, I want this Frozen Legend pack. Yeah, I just want it because the Frozen Red Knight. I'm just gonna buy levels. I got 15 battle stars. What time is it? It's like 6 and it's like, it feels like it's 9. Creative. You mean Rocket League? Oh, that one. Yeah, we can play that. Yeah, hold on. I'm just gonna change my skin.
Oh my gosh, I totally forgot
about
that.
What? Bro, how many stuff did I have that I just got?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought it was gonna be blue like how it was. That could've been so cool, right?
Fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it.
There he goes. I'm not trash.
Wait, did Shadow
Mother came out central? Mm-hmm. It did. I don't know where you were. Bro, bro, why does this thing look so cool? No, no, the back one looks cool. Oh, I want the surviving pickaxe, lucky. Yeah, the Leviathan. Oh, thank you, bro. Can I have it? I don't think it'll fit me, though. Dude, you're trucking up car, but you're so screwed. I'm not. Watch you get bought in. Bro. Where you are?
What's up?
Be careful, be careful! Don't just don't fall off. I'm crack on this game mode. I'm crack on this game mode. Nothing can beat me. Ah! Wait!
I did
not. I was
not.
I'm gonna grab a snack. What, did you just die? I know.